Hey guys, welcome to my channel. And today I want to show you how to make such a miniature for dollhouse. I hope you enjoy. Well, let's start. Now we will make a cake stand. Take a piece of clay, roll out and cut a circle. Make a leg for cake stand. This is a wire and I cut a piece. Bend the edge. Now we will make a rose. Here mini roses I have made. Next we make mini macarons. and make a mini cake. Liquid clay mixed with brown dry pastel. And cut on little piece of clay to apply it on the cake. Bake it in oven. Processing and polishing surface of the products. Mix with glue. We take green acrylic paint and color it. Take a paper napkin and cut a piece. It will be napkin for cake stand. I hope everything was clear for you. Thanks for watching. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe on my channel. And wait for new video soon. Bye!